Actor Ranveer Singh was overwhelmed after reading a note titled "Ranveer was in Befikre even before I was," penned by filmmaker Aditya Chopra at an event in National Capital. Ranveer, who was in Delhi to promote his forthcoming film Befikre, along with his co-star Vani Kapoor, started reading a note which stated,
"Ranveer was in Befikre even before I was," is the heading of this note by Mr. Aditya Chopra. "Dharam is someone who I wish I could be." This is Aditya Chopra. "But I was never carefree enough to be. Dharam is a man who will remain a boy all his life. For Dharam, college never ended. The party never stopped. He's so happy being himself and making everyone around him happy that it literally becomes his job for life. If this is the character, then there cannot be any other actor but Ranveer Singh." Ranveer is Dharam. Dharam is Ranveer. "Even before I knew that I am going to direct this film, I was writing it for Ranveer." Kya baat hai? Nika answer your question, man.
And elated, Ranveer further read the note to the reporters here, where Aditya Chopra said that for him, Ranveer Singh is next Shah Rukh Khan.
"He is the leading man of Befikre even before I was the director of Befikre. Now I have directed only one leading man all my life, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. And any director who has worked with Mr. Shah Rukh Khan knows that he is a very bad habit that you just cannot get over. He makes your job so easy that you actually can't think of making a film with anyone else ever. But before doing our next film together, I had to do this one without him, and I was really scared. I was scared because I truly believe that in all the films that we have done together, Shah Rukh is the reason I came out looking good. So am I going to be exposed now? It would have been unfair to put this pressure on Ranveer or on me to take this pressure myself. So I just didn't think of it, and I dived into this film as a new adventure with a new leading man. But the strangest thing happened. From the very first day that I directed Ranveer, he was Shah Rukh for me."
Wow, that's big. Wow, that's something.
Thank you. So, the same energy, the same brilliance, the same intellect. I knew I was in safe hands. It's not that Ranveer acts like Shah Rukh or his process is like him. It's just that the way Shah Rukh used to better my work and cover my flaws, Ranveer did the same for me. I know that for Ranveer it's a very big deal to be directed by me, but honestly, I would not have made Befikre if an actor called Ranveer Singh did not exist. Oh my God.
After reading the note, Ranveer got emotional and excused from the reporters.
I need to live with it for a minute. So you'll have to kindly excuse me.
Let's have a big round of applause for Ranveer Singh and Vani Kapoor as well.
The only thing I can tell you right now is that's probably the most incredible thing anybody's ever said.
Befikre, which also stars Vani Kapoor in lead role, is slated to hit the screens on Friday.